Welcome to lesson number 8. In this lesson, I will show you how to share your Zoho form. When you're hovering your form, you will see a button named Share. You can click on that, or from the Zoho Builder, you can click on the Share button on the top. Both of those buttons will provide the same functionality. The first option will be Public Link. And the public link can be shared with people outside of your organization. If you will click on Access Form on the top, Zoho Forms will provide you a link. This link is an internal link, which means only users from your organization will be able to access this URL. If you want to share your form with people outside of your organization, such as your clients or vendors, you will need to use this URL. You can also click on shorten URL and Zoho will provide a short URL that will be used most of the time on Twitter or platforms that does not support long URLs. If you will provide this link to someone outside of your organization, he will be able to access the link and he will be able to complete the form using this link. The other two features that we have here, track referrals and pre-filled form fields, are usually will be used by web developers or people that know a little bit of coding. And if you are a coder or a web developer, by the structure of the link, you already understand what it means. If you don't understand, probably those features are not for you. Now, on the left side, you will see also specific users and all users. Both of them are available for people with multiple users. In my case, I'm a one-man show. I don't have more people in my organization, so those features are blocked. If I would click on upgrade now, Zoho will ask me to add more users to my organization. Next, we have the embed options. Let's assume that you have a website, and in the website, you have a contact us page. You will like to have a contact us page as an example. As you see here, I embedded my Zoho form into my website. Okay, so this is an embed. In order to do that, I had to go to iframe source and I gave my web developer this piece of code. And the developer was able to take this code and integrate it into my website. And just so you know, it probably takes about 2-3 minutes to integrate the link. It sounds big, integrate, but it's not that difficult. Next, you will have a JavaScript code, which means you can share your form on your website using JavaScript, if you choose so, right? So that's another option that Zoho provided here. Another one, it's a pop-up, and also here, Zoho provided you the entire code, which means you can copy this code, put it on your website, and then the form will be pop up when someone lands on the page or click a specific button. You can also add the QR code. For example, if you have something on mobile phone or you have a flyer, you can use the QR code that Zoho provided you. You can download it as a file and integrate it into any of your applications. You can also send your web developer an HTML and CSS files, which can be downloaded from the right side. And then your web developer can do basically anything with the forms. In my case, it was an iframe, which means this is the exact design that Zoho Forms provided me. If you will send your web developer the HTML, he will be able to do whatever he wants and apply any kind of styling using the website, which means you are not restricted to use Zoho Forms design. You can use any type of design that you want. If you click on Zoho Builders, you can integrate with Zoho Sites or WordPress, which is more familiar to most people. If you are a web developer, you can play with the UTM tracking, and that usually will be used for identifying campaigns and other things related to marketing. You can also integrate the form, send the form using Zoho Campaign or MailChimp. So those are the two options. You can click on Send Form, that will take you to MailChimp and you will need to configure it. Same thing with Zoho campaigns. You can do an email campaign and integrate your form into Zoho campaigns. Just so you know, you can also do the same thing from Zoho campaigns. From Zoho campaigns, you can send a special email campaign that will include the form. Those are all the features and options that you can use using Zoho Forms share features. If you have any questions, drop me a comment and I will be happy to add more information about those options. Thank you very much for watching. As always, if you like the session, thumbs up. You didn't like it, send me any comment and I will be happy to provide more information and to make you a happy camper. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next session.